Hare Krishna. So on 20th of September, we are celebrating a very important occasion, which is called as Bhadra Purnima. In the month of Bhadra, Shukadev Goswami completed speaking Srimad Bhagavatam to Parikshit Maharaj. So that's why this is very, very auspicious occasion where Srimad Bhagavatam appeared in this planet through the mouth of Shukadev Goswami. In Srimad Bhagavatam, 12th canto, there is a shloka which says, Praushtapadyam Purnamasyam Hemas Simha Samanvitam Dadatiyo Bhagavatam Sayati Paramangatim. Praushtapadyam Purnamasyam. On the occasion of Bhadra Purnima, anybody who gives Srimad Bhagavatam, a gift Srimad Bhagavatam to others by keeping it on a golden throne, Hema Simha Samanvitam, Dadati Yo Bhagavatam, one gives it to others, Sayati Paramam Gatim. So that person will attain the ultimate destination, which is going back home, back to Godhead. So that's why on this occasion, kindly accept Srimad Bhagavatam or give Srimad Bhagavatam to others. Srimad Bhagavatam is literary incarnation of Krishna. Krishne Sudhamo Pagate Dharma Jnanadi Bhissaha Kalo Narshta Drisham Esha Puranarko Dhuno Ditaha. When Krishna left this planet, Dharma and Jnana also left with him. So the sages asked question to Sukadeva Goswami, to Suta Goswami, where has Srimad Bhagavatam, where has Dharma taken shelter? So then Suta Goswami answers that Dharma has taken shelter in Srimad Bhagavatam. So for the people of Kali Yuga, Kalo Nasta Drisham Esha, for the people of Kali Yuga who have lost their vision, who have lost their spiritual vision, Srimad Bhagavatam has advented itself to give us the spiritual vision. Idam Bhagavatam Nama Puranam Brahma Sammitam Uttama Shloka Charitam Chakara Bhagavan Rishi Nishreyasaya Lokasya Dhanyam Swastayanam Mahat. Srimad Bhagavatam first canto says that this Bhagavatam has advented itself for benefiting the population at large. Nishreyasaya Lokasya Dhanyam Swastayanam Mahat. To give the Shreya, the ultimate benefit to the people of this world. And what is that Shreya? To take us back home, back to Godhead, to give us the love of God. So if we at all want to get love of God, please start reading Srimad Bhagavatam. If you already have a copy of Srimad Bhagavatam, give the Srimad Bhagavatam to others. If you don't have a copy of Bhagavatam, please take one copy now on this occasion of Bhadra Purnima. So you can visit our temple, ISKCON Cultural Center, South Bengaluru, and book a copy right now. Hare Krishna.